Long before the memory of man, Odin Allfather, chief of the gods, and his brothers combined their strength to slay the primeval giant Ymir, thus forging the world. Under the world tree Yggdrasil, gods and humans dwelled in the realms of Asgard, Midgard, and Niflheim. But their peaceful existence was not to last. The monstrous wolf, Fenrir, bared its terrible fangs upon the world, threatening all existence. Odin stood and fought against the ferocious wolf and its forces in Asgard. But soon, their conflict would envelop all the worlds in war and chaos. The battle waged on incessantly, splitting the sea and sundering the earth. Innumerable lives were lost and the worlds faced utter destruction. No resolution to the conflict seemed in sight. Then, one day, at the climax of their vicious battle, Fenrir sunk its fangs into Odin's neck, tearing his windpipe, and Odin impaled the beast's skull with his spear, Gungnir. The two could fight no longer, signifying the end of the war on Asgard. However, the destruction did not cease. The mighty blast of Hjalmarhorn echoed through the lands, proclaiming the coming end. Versed as he was in the seeress's prophecy, Odin knew all too well that the world was already in the throes of Ragnarok. It was a prophecy that foretold of the end to all things. The twilight of the world before its return to nothingness. In one last attempt to defy this fate, Odin created a new class of gods.
Valkyrie, can you hear me? I am Odin, the ruler of this world, and your creator. If you can hear my voice, then proceed further. It is almost time for you to wake up. But first, there is one more lesson I must give you personally.
Be the first to strike. I must think of our next move. Here ends your miserable existence. Obliteration. Perish in peace.
Valkyrie, you have the power to use the souls of the dead. I will share with you the knowledge I possess of the souls I have sensed out thus far.
This should be easy enough.
I'll cut down all who stand in our way.
You have fulfilled your duty well.
Their annihilation is nigh. Just give the order.
We end this here. I must think of our next move. What fools you are, defying the gods. Ha!
A futile attempt.
Alam.
Fulfill your mission.
Sure.
I'll pick off the ones in the distance, too.
Fulfill your mission.
Schemes and intrigue shall be the order of the day.
Show no mercy!
Looks like I'm up.
This is the true work of a knight.
A curious contraption indeed.
Do not hesitate.
Schemes and intrigue shall be the order of the day. Allow me to take a look.
Go, have your fill.
I can handle this. Everything's fitting into place. I'm rather fond of puzzles, you know.
Fulfill your mission.
I always deliver my best works.
You must learn how to fully utilize your abilities so that you may fulfill your mission. A mission of vital importance.
Be the first to strike. Awaken, my Imperial. Divine, brilliant bolt.
Allow me to assist. That is worthy of a hero.
Guide the blinding bolt.
Show them no mercy, Valkyrie!
Shut!
I suppose this is as far as I go.
be the first to strike.
Now that is a feat worthy of a hero.
Divine rage of bolt.
Show them no mercy, Valkyrie!
An attack worthy of praise. A fearsome foe.
Those things you fought, they are entities known as the Undead, formed from the remnant of an impure soul, a truly vile existence.
Leave it to me.
You are all to be purified, per Odin's decree.
Your annihilation is done. Just give me your order.
Charge!
Lightning bolt!
That is worthy of a hero.
Tear them asunder! Pierce the enemy!
I'll be standing by.
Go, have your fill.
Schemes and intrigue shall be the order of the day.
Let us continue to cleanse the world.
Looks like I'm up.
That should swing the battle in our favor.
An attack worthy of the greatest.
Everything's getting into place. Allow me to take a look.
Go, have your fill.
Let's put them on ice.
As you can see, the undead often band together. Command your souls to remove all obstacles in your way.
An opportunity. This is as far as I can.
Do not hesitate.
I'll pick off the ones in the distance, too. That should swing the battle in our favor. I suppose this is as far as I go.
I must think of our next move. What fools you are! Defying the gods!
No need for it!
A futile attempt. This should be easy enough. Fulfill your vision.
Let's put them on ice. An opportunity arises. That should swing better in my favor.
Obstacle and bring about your awakening.
Show no mercy.
Let's go.
Go, have your fill.
Let's put them on ice.
Tear them asunder!
everything's fitting into place.
Do not hesitate.
Let's put them on ice. This is as far as I go.
This is the true work of a knight.
I must think of our next move.
Valkyrie, heed my words. Ragnarok tears our world asunder. All we hold precious lies on the brink of annihilation. The war on Asgard and Midgard snuffed out the life spark of many. And I am left gravely injured from battle with that wicked wolf. Why I created you, my vassal of peace. I, Odin Allfather, command you, become my tool of intervention and save this world from doom.
As you command.
Travel to Midgard and purify its lost souls. Even as we speak, the stagnating souls multiply. Purification will stem the effects of Ragnarok.
It shall be done as you wish, Allfather.
Thank you.
An undead. So this is what happens when a soul stagnates.
Awaits salvation. An easy fight. We must heal our wounds and move on. You are all to be purified per Odin's decree. This should be easy enough. We should move on. An easy fight. Be the first to strike. Shall be free.